You know, I have a whole energy that represents not just black youth, but white youth, Mexican youth, youth. You know what I'm saying? That change right before you go from being 18 and unresponsible to when you go to being like 21, 22, and the whole world's on your shoulders. I believe strongly that my audience empathize with me because I show that side. I show that emotion, raw, uncut, good and bad. And so I think I can bring that more funnel, more directed into screenplays, more albums, producing, managing. You know what I'm saying? If I can figure out just how to control it, I can use it on a lot of different levels.
Got me thinking about better days. Time to question our lifestyle, look how we live. Smoking weed like it ain't no thing. So even kids wanna try now, then lie down and get ran through. Nobody watches them clocking the evil man too. Faced with the demons, addicted to hearing victims screaming. Guess we was evil since birth, product of cursed semen. Cause even our birthdays is cursed days. A born thug in the first place, the worst ways. I love to see the block in peace, with no more dealers and crooked cops. The only way to stop the beast, and only we can change. It's up to us to clean up the streets, it ain't the same. Too many murders, too many funerals, and too many tears. Just seen another brother buried, plus I knew him for years. Best by his family, but what could I say? Keep your head up and try to keep the faith and pray for better days.
I'm extremely angry, confused, you know. A lot of the times that I sat up in court, I couldn't defend myself, you know what I'm saying? And it wasn't like the things they were saying about me were beyond my comprehension, or the things that I could say weren't gonna help my case. But because, it's like being exiled, you know?
Thinking back as an adolescent, who would've guessed that in my future years I'd be stressing? Some say the ghetto's sick and corrupted. Plus my PO won't let me hang with the brothers I grew up with. Trying to keep my head up and stay strong. All my homies slanging yo all day long. But they wrong, so I'm solo and so broke. Saving up for some Jordans, cause they dope. I got a girl and I love her, but she broke too. And so am I. I can't take her to the place she wanna go to. So we argue and play fight all day and night, making passionate love to the daylight. Plus we about to get evicted, can't pay the rent. Guess it's time to see who really is your friend. Tell me you pregnant and I'm amazed. So many blessings while we stressing, looking for them better days.
You know, from society, and that's how I feel. And this whole the anger comes from, I'm tired of waiting for my past to get into society. All I ever wanted to do.
Now me and you was real cool. Hell on them square fools. Since back in high school, it was true, me and you. Holy part of them separated, we stayed faded. Affiliated with gangbangers and still made it. Up in the gym, mess with me, gotta mess with him. Still dressing like grown men when rolling. Out in the dark, smoking Newports, gaming marks. Got a place in my heart, homie, stay smart. Locked you up in the pen and gave you 3 to 10. I send you letters with naked flicks of old friends. Hoping you well, I know it's hell doing time in the cell. You need mail when you in jail. And me, I'm doing cool. I settled down, had a family, working in night school. Every once in a while, I reminisce and I wonder how we ever came to this. I miss the better
days. But now, I cannot die with people thinking I'm a rapist or a criminal. I can't leave until this is straight. You know, I'm not suicidal. I can't go until y'all really know what time it is. And then after that, boom, it's all over. And we can see, you know, how this shit fall. But that's how it is. And the reason being is because if I can't live free, if I can't live with the same respect as the next man, I don't want to be here. Because God has cursed me to see what life should be like. If God wanted me to be this person and be happy here, he wouldn't let me feel so oppressed. He wouldn't let me feel so trampled on. You know what I'm saying? He wouldn't let me think the things I think. So I feel like I'm doing God's work. You know what I'm saying? Just because I don't have nothing to pass around for people to put money in the bucket don't mean I ain't doing God's work. I feel like I'm doing God's work. You know what I'm saying? Because these ghetto kids ain't God's children. And I don't see no missionaries coming through there. You know what I'm saying? So I'm doing God's work. While Reverend Jackson do his up in the middle class and he go to the White House and have dinner and pray over the president, I'm up in the hood, you know what I'm saying, doing my work with my folks. And just because I don't live there don't mean I don't go there. I got to go there because I can't hang nowhere else.